Hi guys, so tonight I'm going to the Fringe Club and I thought it'd be a good opportunity to record how I got ready and my makeup looks. So I went with something that is pink because I've been crying all day from watching this Hong Kong drama and it's so good. I've just been crying, so I hope this like sort of makes my eyes look even more swollen or purposely swollen. But yeah, I'm really happy. Well, this is what I sort of always wear when I go out, sort of thing. Like, it's nothing really that new, but I hope you guys like it. I'm thinking of buying a new camera, so if you guys want some, you want a video about how I make this decision to buy this camera. So I'm looking at the Sony a7 III, which isn't out just yet, but I really want to do it. And my boyfriend and I are gonna go Harvey's, cause it's quite expensive. And secondly, I'll probably do a video about how my hair journey, how I went from black to blonde. Considering the length of this video, I'm just gonna do it really, I've skipped some bits. So I've actually moisturized my face using Kiehl's skin renewing cream, and I've also applied primer, which is the MAC strobe cream, and I've applied a light foundation layer of Luminous Silk in 6.5. So next I'll be applying concealer, and I'm using a MAC Pro Longwear Concealer in NC20, and I've been using this religiously. Just use a small brush to blend that out.
I blend this quite lightly in a feathery motion.
And then straight away I powder. Oh, I just blew all the powder. I use the Laura Mercier and I press under my eyes. And then I just do that down my nose. On my chin. Just on top. Oops. So then I do my brows. So my brows is a little bit more complicated. I'm actually getting my brows feather tattooed on Friday, so I might show you guys, take you guys along with me there. If you're interested, let me know, but getting that done, because I've always wanted to, and I think it'd be really good to wake up with nice brows. Because I've been crying, and I'm just using non-speech powder to do that, set my lids just in case of oiliness, and then I'm brushing off that semi-bake that I was doing before. Because I was crying before, my face is a little bit swollen, so I sort of like to put swollen on swollen, so I'm gonna do red eyes today. And I do enjoy red eyes. I think they make brown eyes look really nice. So I'm using like the only palette I use, which is in the Modern Renaissance, and I'm going to start off with the color Warm Taupe, and I'm just gonna, whoa, I just went all over my face. I'm just gonna dust that lightly all over my crease. This is gonna be our transition shade. Just like that. And then I'm gonna go in with the color Venetian Red. I'm probably gonna point that to you. It is this one there. So this one, very, very pigmented. So I'm just gonna do it so, so slightly. I'm Yeah, sorry, that looks, it's on the camera, it actually looks like there's a lot of product, but it's not. And then I'm gonna go in with the color Red Ochre, which is right next to the Nishan Red. I'm also using the same brush. I'm just doing that on the tip of my brush, so slightly. And this is just like going to make it more deep. Like, you can always just keep blending and blending, and the more you blend, the better it looks. So then the second thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go in with a smaller tapered brush. And I'm actually, yeah, I might just blend out the edges slightly using the warm taupe colour. What I tend to do is I do like this with a bit of powder, just to make sure that all the edges are blended. And for the lower lash line, I'm just gonna get the Red Ochre colour. And I'm gonna really blow it out because I've got such puffy eyes. For the middle of the eye, I'm just gonna be using like a pinky taupe colour from this MAC palette. I can't remember what palette it is. I'm just gonna put that lightly in the centre. For my brow highlight, I'm using the colour Vanilla. And then I'm going to put that in my inner corner. And for my nose contour, I used the colour Warm Taupe as well. So as you know, some of you may know, I turned 20 last week. I turned 20 last week, which is really exciting. I just think 20 is such an awkward year, like you're old, but you're not really old, and you're sort of like preparing for your 21st, which I'm not looking forward to. Yeah, so I had a pretty mellow 20th. My boyfriend took me out to BOMAD, which is a festival in Adelaide. I really enjoyed that. That was a surprise, which is cute. And yeah, I did go out to, like, we also have Fringe here. So Fringe is like a really big deal at my work. Like, we spend like a whole entire year to prepare for the Fringe. I'm using this bronzer. Just bronze up my face. Then I spent like 200 years blending this shit out. Great. Awesome. I've got my... most of my things are done. And then I use the Gimme Sun to make myself look like I've got a fresh tan, which I haven't. I've been pretty tan since Thailand and Vietnam. Sorry, I was meant to be vlogging for Thailand, but we didn't bring the freaking GoPro because I'm a dumbhead. And today's lip we're doing is Candy K by Kylie Cosmetics. I actually don't like Kylie Cosmetics at all. I think they're so shit. Wait, watch this. I bought a lot of Kylie Cosmetics stuff when they first came out because of the hype. But like, look, this is literally their... I literally have to hold it like that to be able to use it. And I'm not using it because I spent so much money on it. Yeah, so I'm getting my eyebrows tattooed. I'm so excited. It's going to cost around, I think 400. I think that was with the touch up after. And then for lip, I'm using Coco. Oh, I thought it was candy. It's Coco. Lastly, probably to top it off, I'll just do a little bit of a black eyeliner just to make it look less pink, and then I'll pop on some a falsies. And then I'll quickly pop these two on and I'll be back. And these are just some old ones. So I just popped on these lashes. I just bought off on Priceline. And I'm putting on a highlighter from MAC, which is soft and gentle. I know people hate this feather brush, but it's literally all I have. So thank you for watching. That is the end of this look. It's pretty, it's probably what I always do and wear. I usually just do a little bit of a more nude or nude lip, not this pink, but it's fine. Pink is good. But yeah, hope you guys like it. You have any video suggestions, please let me know. I don't really know what to do, and I think that if you don't have the right content and you sort of just try to make content, it's not really fun. But yeah, I'm really enjoying it. I think I'll probably start to spend more time doing a bit more videos.